Thank you, thank you. This is the MCC Student Jazz Band. It's their spring concert. My name is Clark Nowworth. I get the pleasure and privilege of working with these guys four times a week. That was Tyler Robbins on the guitar. Yeah. That's a song called What's Up. That's a appropriate title for the beginning of our concert. And he was playing with What's Up right now. So, so we're going to continue this with a song by my favorite pop rock band of all time, called Steely Dan. This is called Peg. We're going to feature Claire on the lead vocals and Tyler once again on the guitar. Here's Peg. Thank you. Tyler Rubens on the vocals. Tyler Robbins on the guitar. Give him a hand. All right, well, while we're in that Steely Dan kind of vein, we're going to do a tune by one of the songwriters, one of the two people who ran and were the group Steely Dan, Donald Fagen. He did a solo album in the early 80s called The Night Flyer. And we're going to do a song, actually a cover that he did of an old R&B tune called Ruby Baby. So we're going to do Donald Fagen's version of Ruby Baby. Going to feature Jalen Gillis on the vocals and just the whole band. So I hope you enjoy it. Ruby Baby. Thank you. Oh yeah, there we go. Jalen Gillis on lead vocals, Tyler on guitar. That was from the 80s, of course the song came from way before that. Here's one from the 70s. It was redone much later by, I don't know if she's from Denmark or... Anyway, one of those Nordic countries. Candy Dulfer, great saxophonist, who redid the Average White Band's tune called Pick Up the Pieces. We're going to do that for you now and feature Nick Collins, our junior college all-state saxophone player. Give him a hand. an old standard called Baby Get Lost. And can I get kind of a big band sound going on this with all six of our horns? We have an absolutely fantastic guest bass player playing on this one and several other ones. This is Mr. Tram Kelly on the bass. Get on the bass. Tram and I are old college roommates. You play the bass, I play guitar. Yeah. We took a about to do some recruiting in a local high school and put together some folks from the jazz band and my fine, distinguished, and good friend and colleague from the faculty, Mr. Shay Hall, on the keyboard. And we got Jalen out from behind the keyboard and got him on drums. That was long overdue. And so we're going to do a song from that little recruiting trip. This is by jazz saxophonist Grover Washington Jr. One of his big hits is called Mr. Magic. Enjoy it. Thank you. Mr. Greg Bashir on the saxophone, Mr. Trent Kelly on bass, Jalen Gillis on the drums, what a groove, Shane Holland on the keyboard, and Nick Thomas on the saxophone. Yeah, I don't get up one day in my life and say, I don't want to go to work. Every day, and I get to work with these guys. Whew. All right, he's been playing bass. He's been playing piano. He's been singing wonderful background vocals. Now we're going to get Brennan Monson out here to sing lead vocals on a song written by Ross Vanelli, recorded by Gino Vanelli, and redone by Filippo Pervolini, Italian jazz singer. And we like his take on that. So we're going to do this beautiful song. It's called I Just Want to Stop.
Thank you.
keys and multiple threads. Bass, it's keys, it's background vocals, it's lead vocals. It's an embarrassment of riches that we need for me. Well, now for something completely different. This is a song written by a former Berklee School of Music student, Alicia Benveniste, and performed and recorded by students there, and it's really pretty remarkable. And I was really first made aware of this group and this artist by my mentor and predecessor, Rob Page, who I owe so much to as a teacher and a friend, just a hero. I just look up to that guy so much, and he's helped me so much making the transition when he stepped away from jazz band and asked me if I wanted to teach 2 weeks before the semester started. What are my eyes big? So anyway, this is by Alicia. This is called Get Down. We're going to feature Jalen again on the vocals, and I think just by band. A lot of fun. This is called Get Down.
Thank you.
Standard called I'll Take Romance. This is a version we covered by Dominique Heath from Boston. Going to feature Claire again and Nick on the saxophone. And this is called I'll Take Romance.
Thank you.
That's Greg, yeah. Look on the saxophone. Thank you. I came off the road in 1978 and immediately got a chance to play with this band in town that had, gosh, he was in that band, Bill Brooks and Barry Johnson and Gary Pavlika and a saxophone player named Rick Ashera. And we'd play at the Bear's Den. I don't know if you guys knew where that place was, it was down by there. I'd go home and there my guitar case would smell like smoke for about a week. But we played all this really fun, funky music, and one of the bands that we liked to cover was Tower of Power. Let's take you back to those great days. So we're gonna feature Claire again on the vocals. We want to thank one of the most wonderful vocals I've worked with in the jazz band before. She's coming back to help us, Elena Morrow, on the back of the vocals. She's helping us in this one. We got Claire and Nick and Greg are going to play. I might jump in the middle of that with them. This is an old classic by Tower Power called Drop It.
One, two, three, four.
Child by Katie Waters. Here's a really nice tune recorded by, we did Italian singer's version of I Just Want to Stop. And this is a French R&B artist. Was born outside of Paris. How do you know his name? Quince?
Quince.
Quince, okay. Tyler found this great singer and brought it in. And he's going to sing it for us. This is called Let Me Love You. Feature Nick again. We're also going to feature Mickey Angelo on the keyboard, giving us a solo there. Let me love you. Thank you. Stage manager. Without him, none of this puts in place. The lights are in the right place. Give the sound system set up. Thank you, Randy. You're amazing. Wow. Our audio students, Mr. Brian Councilman teaches our audio program. Mr. Jonathan Bilo is in the lead back there. Jonathan Bilo, the sound. Thank you, guys. Thank you, all of you. We got one more song for you. This is by jazz pianist Brian Culberson. And this just features everybody eventually. This is called Say What. Thanks so much for coming out. Hope you enjoy this one. Thank you. Thank you, 2024 NCC Jazz Band. Thanks for coming out. That's all. We're done.